Good, the best gift.
It always sends message. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Only I, at least I can make it last long. Another birthday. Another birthday. I hope this day will be pleasant, and well, we all know how that went. and restful for you. You will need your rest. You're 33 now. I need my rest. I'm working too hard.
Getting old, that's it.
33 years ago, you came into our lives, and thank God for healing you. You were very sick. A hole in your lung. You were meant to be here. I keep forgetting what happened to me.
And
I heard about the breathing problem, but now I think this is the first time of me hearing a hole in my lung. Was there really a hole in my lung?
Yeah. You're turning blue. And
you were meant to be here.
Yep.
You're turning blue, cannot imagine,
you know, we cannot imagine our lives without you. You are so special. We love you very much. We are very, very proud. Yeah, you are our son. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
That part right there, I mean, I felt like I've never heard that before.
What?
I heard about the breathing problem, but, you know, when you say a hole in my lung, it's like, wow, that bad?
Yeah.
So was it that bad?
Yeah, you had a hole in your lung and...
Maybe you had appendicitis.
You were born in Riverview.
Took you right out of mom's arms.
And